Exactly. Take that china and pump it.
Right. Pump it. All right. He's sexy and he knows it.
We're concealing Carrie, Tony. You're not supposed to wear it.
It's a little.
Like that.
It's not as much fun to see, so I'm sorry. The gun show is closed today. Actually, in theater, they say the show is dark.
Oh.
The show is dark today. Oh. So, but over my shoulder, you guys, that's James Beard. James Beard, you're probably like, who's James Beard and why is that important? Well, that's what we're here to find out. And Lance, this is a huge deal for this tea. This is the tea room, by the way, where the food is actually served. Huge deal for you guys.
Right, this is a huge honor for our store and our city. We won this year the equivalent of an Emmy. Winning a James Beard Award.
Well, we are very familiar with the Emmys, yes.
Yes, and in the culinary world, a James Beard Award is its equivalent. So we were humbled and honored to be the recipient of this year's America's Classics Award.
Which means you're doing something right here.
I think so. I think so.
So now the tea room, this is cool because you got a great view out the windows, obviously.
We do.
But this is, what are you guys serving here? Is it all meals of the day?
We serve breakfast, lunch, and high tea every day.
Ooh, high tea.
High tea.
What is that for people who don't know?
High tea is just that. It's tea with cold sandwiches and desserts that are all homemade here daily, every day.
Is that at a certain time, or is that like you can have that anytime?
You can have it anytime, but traditionally it's between 2 and 4 o'clock.
So between 2 and 4, you can come. It's kind of like happy hour.
Absolutely.
In the tea world. Now, some of the foods that you guys serve are actually out here. This looks delicious.
This is one of Chef Jason's specialties. It's spanakopita with a winter hash. Very delicious.
That looks good. Now, is this a fine dining kind of feel here, or is this again one of those things where it's something for everybody?
There's something for everybody, and of course, you know, Chef Jason is an amazing chef. We're very fortunate to have him, and it is of course fine dining, but we do a lot of soup and sandwiches too, which of course are all homemade every day.
Delicious. Now, people on Facebook have been telling me about this.
This is our signature.
This is out of control.
Ooh,
this is our
so
signature
cool.
dessert, sunshine cake.
Sunshine cake, and what is in there?
It's a yellow cake.
Because you can see down the center. Look.
With a 7-minute frosting, which I understand is very hard to master. I'm not a baker, but the recipe's been out there, and I can't make it.
Now, I want to tell you, though, too, is that normally when there's things like this out on the table, I usually like to take my hands and kind of ruin it. I don't want to even go near it. That's so sacred. It's like, I don't want to ruin that.
It's here to eat. And actually, the orchids that are on the cake are also edible.
Interesting. Actual orchids?
Take one of
They're
those.
Actual orchid blossoms that, again,
Katrina
edible.
Said I should take one of those.
You may. Go right ahead.
Oh, can I? Should I try one?
Yeah. It might look good in your hair.
Okay. I've never actually had an orchid. This is going to be weird. Something I've never done on TV. It doesn't really have a taste.
Not really. It is more of a...
We're talking about till later.
No, you can see that.
If I get some sort of rash in about 30 minutes, I'm going to come after you. I'm just letting you know.
Okay. The walk-in clinic's right around the corner.
There is a walk-in clinic. We'll wrap up coming up in just a little bit. I'm going to finish digesting this.
That's very cool.
Thanks.
Enjoy your orchid.